Okay, I wanted a little video on this. Got it like yesterday. Another yard sale find. It's a Canadian pattern 51 mess kit. It's very, very similar to the the pattern 37, like the British or Commonwealth mess kit. But I guess it's pretty, well, it's fairly similar. But it's, they had a designated case for this one, where the other one was supposed to be, I guess you carried it in your, like, your, is it the small pack or whatever, but this one, I got two sort of tan looking things, or bowls. They're made for, like, being fed from a, you know, like a chow line kind of deal. So both aluminium, they got steel folding handles on them. Let's see if you can see the markings. It's CCB, which is it's like Coulter copper and brass. Anyway, there's a website that has a little bit more information about these. I'll put that down below. You can read that if you want. So you got two, like a little smaller one. The biggerish one, they're basically identical. Same kind of handle. It says the same marking on it. It just says the maker. There's no date or Canadian broad arrows or anything like that. They said, but they had a designated case for these. According to that website, it said that the Canadian soldiers during the Second World War didn't like the way that the pattern 37 stuff was set up, where you put the mess kit in the other bag, so they, a lot of times they get something else to carry it in, so then in this pattern of stuff, they actually had a designated bag for it, so it's like a little canvas or webbing type pouch for it, but you can sort of see like that it was in a case one time, like that's the imprint from it. It looks like it's in pretty good shape. It's got, it's like somebody was cutting into it and stuff. This half almost looks fairly good, but this would have been sort of the style that was being used when Dad got in the military, and they said they cleaned them with like sand and wash them, and then they had like, they used like the Javex type water to sterilize them and stuff. But I think you can, you're supposed to put it in that way, upside down, and then put that down, and then it goes in the case this way, or this, that way, it doesn't really matter, I guess, but I think you can put stuff inside of it. Rations and stuff, but anyway, so kind of neat. It's Canadian stuff. I got lots of mess kits, but actually, I've got a Canadian, like a little knife, fork, spoon, gut wrench type things. So that would kind of go with this, because that's, what date is that? 1952 or something like that. So it'd be around that time period. So. I think they use these up until, I don't know if they got replaced by the 80s or something. Because they had like there was pattern 51, and then what was the next one? 64 or something. So I don't know if this changed. But anyway, it's pretty good shape. I washed it up. It cleaned up pretty good. So, but it's fairly usable. This would be a decent thing to have in the woods. You could sort of cook in it, and kind of you can eat out of it. It's like a bowl or a plate kind of a thing. So, anyway, might bump into a case one of these days for it. And so anyway, thanks for watching, and we will talk to you later.